Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we have yet another haul. So let's see what all I got, and if you want any details about the products I'm mentioning right now, it would be listed down below in the description box. Do not forget to check the description box, and if you like my video, please do not forget to share, like and subscribe to my channel. So starting with the first product, I have your MUA Luxe Bronze and Sculpt Kit. As you could have seen in my tutorials, I'm almost done finishing my bronzer from the palette. So I just bought this one. This has a highlighter, and then it has a bronzer. Now talking about the highlighter, it's very subtle, so it's for daily use. It would go for daily use. And talking about the bronzer, now I got it in the shade dark, medium to dark, because I prefer more dark like contour. So the thing is, this is way too powdery, I feel, for the people who don't like very much powdery. It's buildable powdery, but it is very powdery. And I got it for like 550 or 500 something, and its original price is 800, I guess. I think so, I'm not sure. So I got this from Amazon, and then I got this lip scrub. Yeah, okay, so this is in bubblegum flavor, and this is by Quick Shell. Now talking about the lip scrubs, I wanted a good lip scrub and I was looking for it. I generally use Home Remedies for lip scrub, but I was done. I just wanted to use something new. So this was for, I guess, 250 for like 25 grams, and this was the biggest tub I could get for lip scrub in cheap. So I got this from Amazon. The next thing I got was this Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. Now speaking about the mascaras, I'm not a mascara person. I generally don't go to my lashes because I don't generally have like thick lashes, and then I feel it makes your look more grumped up. My lashes are like, eyelashes doesn't suit me. I feel like the mascara doesn't suit me, I feel. So just to try again for the second time, I bought this. Now this is for 250. So I just wanted, let's see, now this is good. Like I've tried it like two times right now. It's good. It is kind of separating and I like it than my older mascara, but let's see. And then I bought this set of lashes. Now these are 10 lashes, and now these look super fake. I know it, but the thing with me is I am not good at wearing lenses. I wasted a pair of lenses not wearing them. So I didn't wanted to buy a good pair of lashes and waste them. So just to try, I bought this one. So let's see, if I'm getting used to putting lashes on, I'll buy a good one and invest on them. And I bought this glue from some duo brand. And then I bought this brushes set from Amazon. Now Amazon has such great brushes. Oh shoot, I opened it, I guess. Yeah, 1 second. So Amazon has pretty good brushes affordably, and I feel no other website has such affordable kind of brushes. So these are like 24 brushes, and yeah, there are 2-3 brushes which are really waste. I know that, I agree with the fact, but this is more of like, you know, eyebrushes thing. But these are like, the face brushes are not that good, I feel. They are not that dense, they can't blend properly. So if anybody is looking for good like eye brushes, there are a lot of eye brushes in this, and I'll put the links down in the description box. So if you guys are interested, you can check the link down below. And then I got this eyebrow pencil from Chameleon in the shade black and brown. I can't find the brown one. Now this is like for 100 bucks you get, no, for 200 bucks you get two, so the each is 100. Now this is pretty pigmented for 100 rupees, and I like it better than Maybelline. Like both are better, but this is much pigmented, I feel. Maybelline is good for starter people who don't need so much color in their eyebrows. I am a color person, so that's my thing. Then I bought this Kiss Beauty contour and highlight palette. I know the brand written here is Mass. I don't know what happened, but originally I typed Kiss Beauty, so I don't know. And there is a tag written here that it is Kiss Beauty, so I don't know, some problem. So this is the palette that I bought. Now, speaking about the shades, there is one contour shade and one green brightening shade. The brightening one does its work very nicely, but the other concealer shades, the problem with these are very hard, and each shade that you pick from the concealer looks same. These are two alag-alag shades, they're different shades, but both of them come pretty similar. Even if I swatch the third one, see, there's no much difference. I mean, so if somebody is buying this as of my color, it would be good for them. But I'm not sure the people who are lighter than me or darker than me, because come on, 300 200 bucks, but you can't waste the product you're buying. So rather go for a better one, but the pigmentation and quality is really good. So yeah, if you want to give it a try, you can give it just 200 bucks. But otherwise, if you're looking for like proper contour palettes, there's a palette by NYX too. So I just wanted to try it, and after I finish this, I'll buy for NYX one, or Makeup Revolution does a good contouring palette, so I would go for that. The next thing I bought is this Freedom eyeshadow. Okay, yeah, so this is pretty colorful eyeshadow. I just wanted to try out new colors and stuff. So this comes with a very bad sponge tip, which nobody uses, and this is the colors. So soon in my channel, I would do a makeup look with this, hopefully, if things go right and I kind of get a good idea about what to use, hopefully. So this is good, and this is Freedom Pro 12. And the color variant is Chasing Rainbows, and this is of 1200 rupees. I would mention the prices down below, I just forgot to tell you guys. So let's continue. So then the next product I have bought is Wet n Wild Dewy Luminoso. Now this is basically a kind of illuminator primer, so this has like flecks in it. Now I don't know whether the camera would cling it on or not, but this kind of, you know, gives that sparkle and gives that dewy finish. So for the people who have dry skin can use this. I don't know about the oily skin, because I think mattifying primers would do better for oily skin than dewy primers. I am from normal skin, so I don't have any problems. Now this top product that I have for today's video is this Freedom Pro Artistic Palette in Black Arts. Now this I wanted to buy a year back when I saw this for the first time, but the price was very high then. It is still, but I did not use makeup so much back then. So this is like, I guess, 40 shades. This has 48 shades, so I'll just show you guys the shades. So this is the palette, and you can see my ACP now. So this is the palette. Now I tried kind of 3-4 shades, because this has really good shimmery glittering shades, and then in matte shades we don't have much colors, but the basic transitions color. But this is a very good palette, like you get all the shimmers in one, especially this blue, the black. This black is very pigmented. I tried it in a tutorial and it was very pigmented, and this burnt orange red. I am planning to do a review differently on this one, so if you guys want me to do it, please comment down below, or else either ways I'll be doing it anyways. So this is for like, I guess, 2800. this is originally for 2800 and I did not get any sale on this. I had to buy this off full price. Now if you guys just use for like yourselves, you don't need a such big palette. I generally, you know, do people's makeup or, you know, do my sister's makeup and stuff, so that this comes handy and this has all the shades in one, so I don't have to travel with everything. And the next product and the last product from my haul, now this isn't bought by me from India, obviously it's available right now. So this is the Bobbi Brown highlighter palette. My dad bought it from Malaysia and it is a limited edition and it is on Nykaa. I saw it, I checked it, and then I am doing it. So just to show you guys, if you want to invest, you could invest. And the price was, I guess, around 3800, and you might get testers and everything free. There's always tester free when you buy Bobbi Brown products from Nykaa. So this is the packaging. Now herein I get three shimmer bricks. One is rose, that is in pink, and the other one is in copper diamond, and the third one is in apricot. Now one second. So this is how pretty it looks. Now talking about the pigmentation, it's pigmented in a way you might like subtle makeup, so this is good. If you want to go blown on highlighter, I would recommend the sleek one. It's pretty, very good. So this is the limited edition and it's there on Nykaa. So if you guys want, like, you know, to invest or to try, this is pretty good. Like and I love this apricot shade, this one. So these are the shimmer bricks, the original one. So this is pretty peachy. So there's a mild difference because the camera catches up very sharp things. So obviously there's only a mild color change, but yeah, this is a limited edition and this is Bobbi Brown. So yeah, for corporate meetings and for like that, this is really good. But if you want a wedding kind of bridal full on glam, sleek one or Makeup Revolution one is really good. So this was my last product and I hope you guys like my video. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and comment down below if you have any sort of suggestions for me. And till then, I hope you guys like my channel in general. So till then, bye bye.